versatile player who loves to mix it up a little bit.
Some changes for Chicago. Andre Kirilenko's checked in for Mutombo. He comes in for Kawhi Leonard. And ABC subbed in for Derrick Rose. Then for the Celtics, Williams, he's checked in for Garnett. Allen comes in for McGrady. And Rafe Ralston is subbed in for Paul. And with small ball catching on, it's the rare team, Doris, that looks to go big and play bully ball. Why hasn't that approach been more popular?
Well, to me, Kevin, the NBA game is one that's in constant evolution. So right now the emphasis is three-point shooting, free throw opportunities, and restricted area opportunities. That seems to be the most efficient way to play the game of basketball. On the defensive end, what that requires is positionless players. Guys in the post who can guard the perimeter, switchability, all the versatility.